Nero toppled the colossal demon, striding through the ruins of Red Grave. He doesn't have time for fear, no matter what terrors lurk in his path. There's only one enemy on his mind. Nico managed to catch up with him and give him the good news. Lady's awake.
Okay. Let's check it out.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Exactly, Nerdy. That's exactly right.
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow. I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
I guess it's as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
No, you can't trust him.
Bang. Bang, 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 bang. Mission start. Oh, it didn't do it. Okay, it just wanted to show more of Lady's boobs.
Yo, Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on, get up, get up, get up!
Something to wear that's good for digging?
Oh no, I'm banned! I can choose between? Yeah, duh. Nero. V's not bad, but, you know. Almost halfway through now. Main menu. Now we're only like a quarter of the way through. Fortuna. I did not. What do they have? What's going on? Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, let's get airborne.
March 28th, like the end of this month, like. That's just health. Uh-oh. What's that? Huh. Brutal Instinct Riot. Okay. Yeah, that's crazy that, they did that. What they really need to do is make, Borderlands VR multiplayer.
can follow if you want.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know. It was a mixture of both, I'd say. Blast! Oh, shit. Yeah, boy! I know, right? Yeah, sometimes it'll only let you do like a couple of blasts with them. I don't know how I feel about that. I might have to eventually, like, after we beat this mode, I'm definitely playing it on the harder setting, because we are kind of tearing this shit up. Like, I'm not even taking damage. I don't think I've taken enough damage this entire time that I've played this game to lose one life thus far. Like, that's crazy. Ah, there we go. Get over here!
Come on.
What is that? What is that? Something's shooting electricity at me. Added back to the future style hoverboards and Warframe with grinding and flips and shit. That's pretty cool, I guess. I'd definitely like to, like, check it out.
I feel like a bunch of shit is going on in this game, and I'm having too much trouble trying to follow it. Well, not the game, just like this level, not the actual game itself. Retreat. So is the hoverboards a little bit better than like just using bullet jump all the time? What? This is getting heavy real fast.
I'm going down.
I guess I'm going down. Fortuna, clock. Like an updated Skyrim map. Mountains of snow with streams and lakes. Yeah. I think I played a little bit of Fortuna. It looks like Gears of War 3. Am I missing something? Am I going the wrong way? Or am I supposed to go? Oh, I'm supposed to go through the train. Yeah, big open world boss fight there too. Like the Eidolons, giant corpus built spider using the... See, I tried fighting one of those and I didn't know what to do. So I ended up like just losing. Or not necessarily losing, but like not being able to do anything because it was just too strong. Like I couldn't do any damage to it, and I don't know. I didn't like that I couldn't do damage. Like that was weird to me. Get okay. You can't kill them unless you have the Arcwing. I guess that makes sense. This viewer knows what's up. Yeah, it does. Not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to kill the fucking... Yes. Yeah, I know there's a demon with shears after me, but these things are shooting electricity at me, and I find that more of a threat. Exactly. Okay, this asshole kind of blocks through everything. Oh, that was kind of cool, dude. Now, let's try going up these escalators again, shall we? Yeah, buddy! Woo! Look at that combo multiplier! Yeah, man, having the trickster burst, that is so useful. Obvious boss fight? Maybe something on the side. Well, it's just a few orbs. That's cool, though. All right. Let's get to this probably boss fight. Oh, look at that. It's a lot. That's funny. You're funny. I'm sorry. He says, why is this major metropolitan area in such a state? Why hasn't the government stepped in to fix it? I don't know. It's because they're like in Japan, I'm assuming, or some shit. Where are my taxes going? They're going to fix the divots that Nico creates whenever she smashes through, like, buildings and shit. I don't know, man. I would hate to have taxes in a world like this. Or public, you know, public shit. Oh, man. It'd be horrible. Look at that. You know? They'd be like, surely we need to take away guns and swords. I don't know. Something like that. You know, they'd try and say something like, oh, these devil hunters fucking up the world. The sons of Sparta. Oh, I can just keep doing that in the air and fucking fly? What? Oh. Need to charge that. Okay, now that everything's charged and I'm obviously about to fight a boss, let's go. Level 99 bird achieved. Him. Proto Angel. Oh, shit. Dark Knight Soldier Scudo Angelo.
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Oh, here we go. Here's some really good logic. Time to fly. Man, it's really nice having V there to sit there and attack people. Right?
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I think they remade the Ifrit Gauntlets into Beowulf.
This town was attacked once before. Is that so? I was here. I can still see it.
Oh, yeah.
In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead. Gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the devil's sword, Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
Fully charged fireball could take off like a third of a boss's health bar.
Yeah,
that's pretty much exactly what the dragon uppercut in fucking with Beowulf is. It's So I like that. I liked Mission 7. That was a pretty good one.